Say, any of you boys, smithies? Or, if not smithies per se, were you otherwise trained in the metallurgic arts before straitened circumstances forced you into life aimless wandering?